Good morning students, welcome to our maths class. We were in the chapter decimals, exercise 4.3. See once, page number 63, question 4, third bit. In the previous explanation, I have taught fourth question only, first bit. Same method we have to do, third one. Convert into kilometers, 5 kilometers, 258 meters. First 5 is already in kilometers, we need not change that. Other number 258, that is in meters, that we should convert into kilometers. See that given question I have written is equal to 5 as it is taken, the meters part divided with 1000. It is just because of 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. Here 1000 meters are there. That's why that meters I should divide with 1000 to convert into kilometers. Okay, now? Then 5, that is already kilometers only. Now here 3 zeros and starting 1 in the denominator. So point should be arranged after 3 digits in the numerator. That's why 8 as first digit, 5 as second digit I have dropped, 2 I have dropped as third digit. After 3 digits I have placed point. Before the point nothing is there, but it is 5 is there here. That 5 I have taken. Finally I got 5.258 kilometers. This is equal to the given question, 5 kilometers, 258 meters. That is equal to 5.258 kilometers. That is becoming as an answer for us. Then we will go for question 5. Convert the given 45 grams into kilograms. Same like previous. Here 45 grams is equal to 45 by 1000. Why? Because 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. So that grams I should divide with 1000, then that answer will be converted into kilograms. So that's why I have divided with 1000. Since 3 zeros are there, point should be arranged after 3 digits in the numerator. So that 5 as it is, 4 second digit, third digit is not there because after 3 digits I have to place 5. So third digit I should think as 0 here. After the 0 means after third digit I should place 5. After that nothing is there. We have to write 0 when nothing is there. So final answer is 0.045 kilograms. That is equal to the given question, 45 grams. Same like grams only here, we should convert into kilograms. See the third question in the fifth question, third bit, 12 kg, 843 grams. That starting 12 kg already in kilograms only, that 12 need not change again, but it is 843 in grams, that we have to convert into kilograms. For that I have written question is equal to 12 as it is written, then 843 should divide with 1000 because 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams as we have written in the previous question only. So 1000 I have to write in the denominator to convert into kilograms. Then since there are 3 zeros in the denominator, point should be arranged after 3 digits. First digit, second digit, third digit, after 3 digits I have arranged point, to that 12 as it is dropped. Finally we got an answer called 12.843 kilograms. 12.843 kilograms. That is equal to the given question, 12 kg, 843 grams. Is it clear, students? Then one more question is there for us to complete this exercise, also this chapter. Yes, that is sixth question in the same page. Let us see. Sixth question, first one, convert into liters. This given question is in milliliters. ML is nothing but milliliters. That should convert into liters. Yes, we have seen milliliters and liters can be seen on the packets of milk, on the coconut oil tins. Am I correct? All those are there. So milliliters and liters are known to us. Now 50 milliliters is equal to 50 should divided by 1000. Why? Because we should convert into liters. So 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. That's why that 50 should divide into 1000. Then that value will be converting into the liters. Last 0 and last 0 cancelled. 5 by 100 only left. 100 is having 2 zeros with us. That's why point should be after 2 digits. So here is the first digit I should take as 5. Then second digit nothing means 0. After 2 digits I have placed with point, as we said. After the point nothing is there. So 0. 0.05 liters will be the answer for the given question. I think it is clear for you. Then in the same way, see the third bit. Question 6 only, third bit. 36 liters, 455 milliliters. Then this 36 same I have to write because that is already in liters. The other part I should divide with 1000. The reason is 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. So this milliliters we should divide with 1000 to convert into liters. So that since there are 3 zeros in the denominator, point should be after 3 digits. Counting should be from right to the left. So 5 is the first digit, next 5 is the second digit, 4 is the third digit. After third digit I have to place a point as per the condition. Then that 36 I have to drop down. That is only 36.455 liters will be the answer, which is equal to the given question called 36 liters, 455 milliliters. Students, did you understand this? Yes. Once again, check very clearly. The same model sums we have discussed here today. And yesterday's sums are same. The previous day's sums are also in the same model. I hope all the things are clear. And from tomorrow, we'll teach another chapter. This chapter is our decimal chapter. I hope things are clear for you. Sums here and there, one or two sums are left. The same model sums only. You practice in the practice book or any other revision notes. Thank you, children. Take care.